South Goa District Police has initiated new community policing program for slums called Prayas. Speaking to media, SP Abhishek Dhania gave details about the program wherein police will visit all slum areas in South Goa District and create awareness on crime against women and children and social welfare programs for all, including de-addiction campaigns in collaboration with NGOs.
South Goa District Police is initiating a new community policing program called Prayas, Community Policing for Slums. Now, as you are well aware that Goa being a small state has a sizable population of people who are living in slums. If I talk about South District, we have several areas, namely Shahapur, Dattagad, Azhar Nagar, Moti Dungur, Birla, Zuari Nagar. Besides, there are other congested areas like Baina, Mungur Hills and New Wadi. Now, people living in slums are basically low income group people, largely migrants and daily wagers, living in kaccha houses in dense conditions. Now, several incidents have been reported in South Goa district wherein we have found that either the people are involved in criminal activities, unlawful activities, or are victims of crime, especially the women and children who are being exploited, and due to lack of awareness, they are further being victimized. So looking at these issues, South Goa District Police is initiating this program called Prayas. Now some of the important initiatives that we are going to take up in this program Prayas include sensitization about crime against women and children, interactive sessions with women, children and the youth focusing on unlawful activities that are reported in such areas, then Samadhan initiative for grievance redressal, social welfare programs including de-addiction campaign in collaboration with the NGOs, free medical health camps in collaboration with the local PHC, then sports activities including extracurricular activities for children and youth to wean and to channelize their energy into positive direction, then skill development program including career counseling program for the youths as well as for the children living in these areas, traffic awareness program, career counseling, drug de-addiction program, and Know Your Neighbor scheme, that is the tenant and servant verification program. So basically, Prayas is a community policing initiative of South Goa district, and it aims to enable the people living in slums to know about their basic rights, to keep the youths away from indulging in criminal or unlawful activities, and to curb exploitation of women and children by spreading awareness with both social as well as legal mechanism.
For Prime Video journalist Shan Vasco.